And I want to pray for you right now that God will speak to you in a way that will create a moment in your life where it'll be a defining moment where you'll make a decision to live for Him in an honorable way, a powerful way, and a way that you'll always be glad that you made this commitment at this time in your life. I pray for you right now that all the voices around you will go quiet and that God's voice will be heard clear and distinctly inside of you. I command ambition to lay down and let the vision of God take its place. And I pray for you to keep the priorities of God in your life and keep the priorities of how God wants you to treat man in your life. And I command all the other pulls to cease and for there be clarity and strength and focus in your life and in your ministry. I pray that for you in Jesus' name.